A suicide bomber on Thursday attacked a mosque at Saudi Arabia's Special Emergency Force in the kingdom's Asir region, according to Reuters. Force personnel were participating in noon prayers when the bomber struck, but were killed and several others injured in the attack. 12 of those killed were force members, another 3 worked at the compound.